Hello. So this board I'm on, this started with a £2 win, I think, gambled all the way up to a £20 exchange for 4 swags, and it's at 78 quid, which is one of the highest. It did offer me nudges back here when it was 15 nudges for £25, so 4 lemons. I've been here once for a bribe of a tenner. That was back when the clock was on 58, so it went back to 48. But it's being very generous at the minute, so let's see where it goes with a £78 board. 20 nudges is still the £25 win. One. See if we can get the triple figures, that'd be nice. 94. That £25 offer again. Where's a £6? There's not a £6 square, so it's one spin for the 10 or two spins to get to triple figures. 2 for a fiver for 100. Oh dear.
There's no members of the past sentence.
Right, let's hope it's not the fine. It is the fine.
We're all being punished, what am we?
£12 fine. £83 win. I still had £20 in the bank from a win just previous. Nice.